As we age, our physical strength tends to decline, making it increasingly difficult to perform daily activities. We may experience frequent falls, balance issues, and other challenges that we often assume are normal for aging. However, a medical condition refers explicitly to this muscle loss and its associated problems known as sarcopenia. Sarcopenia is the loss of skeletal muscle mass and function naturally occurring with aging. It can lead to various adverse health outcomes, including falls, fractures, disability, and decreased quality of life. It is increasingly recognized as a significant public health concern. In this video, I will explain the underlying causes of sarcopenia, its diagnosis, and the most effective treatments and interventions that can help prevent and manage this condition. This video will provide valuable insights and practical tips to help you stay strong and healthy and how to maintain muscle health as you age. So, let's get started. Hello, my name is Gherkin. In this video, you will find information about sarcopenia from the perspective of an orthopedic surgeon. Sarcopenia was first introduced in the 1980s to describe the decline in muscle mass, strength, and function in older adults. It is now recognized as a significant public health concern. Sarcopenia affects many older adults, with an estimated prevalence of 10-40%, depending on the population studied. It is more common in women than men, and its prevalence increases with age. Sarcopenia can lead to various adverse health outcomes, including falls, fractures, disability, and decreased quality of life. The underlying causes of sarcopenia are complex and multifactorial. One of the primary contributors to sarcopenia is a decline in physical activity, which can lead to muscle atrophy and a reduction in muscle mass. Other factors contributing to sarcopenia include hormonal changes with aging, chronic inflammation, oxidative stress, and nutritional deficiencies. Instead of explaining in detail what these complicated terms mean, let's briefly refer to them as an unhealthy lifestyle, smoking, stress, and inappropriate nutrition. Leave all of these as another topic for a future video. Diagnosing sarcopenia can be challenging, requiring measuring muscle mass and function. Early detection of sarcopenia can help you prevent further muscle loss and improve your overall health and quality of life. However, healthcare professionals can use several tools and tests to diagnose sarcopenia in older adults. The most commonly used diagnostic tool is DEXA, which is also used to diagnose osteoporosis. It measures muscle mass and can help detect changes over time. Other tests that may be used include hand grip strength, gait speed, and chair rise tests. These tests are relatively simple and easy to administer and can provide valuable information about an individual's muscle health. If you're concerned about your muscle health, talk to your healthcare provider about whether these tests might suit you. The chair rise test is a physical performance test to assess lower body strength and function in older adults. It is a relatively simple method to perform. It involves the person sitting on a chair, with their arms crossed over their chest, and then standing up and sitting back down as quickly as possible without stopping or using their arms for support. The number of repetitions within 30 seconds is observed. While there are different interpretations, 15 or more repetitions are considered normal, and less than 12 repetitions are a risk factor for sarcopenia. Treatment of sarcopenia typically involves a combination of exercise and nutritional interventions. Resistance training, such as weightlifting or resistance band exercises, increases muscle mass and strength in older adults. Aerobic activities, like walking or cycling, can also help improve muscle function and overall health. In addition, nutritional interventions such as protein and vitamin D supplements may benefit older adults with sarcopenia. Regular exercise can help prevent muscle loss and maintain muscle mass as we age. Prevention of sarcopenia is also essential, and there is always time to start. In addition to exercise and nutrition, several other interventions may benefit older adults with sarcopenia. Hormone replacement therapy, such as testosterone replacement therapy, may be helpful for older adults with low testosterone levels. Medications, that can improve muscle function, such as angiotensin-converting enzyme inhibitors, may also be beneficial. This medicine prevents high blood pressure and should not be used without medical supervision. Sarcopenia is a complex and multifactorial condition, and researchers still do not understand much about its underlying causes and effective treatments. However, there is growing recognition of the importance of sarcopenia as a significant public health concern, and there is ongoing research to develop new interventions and treatments for this condition. In conclusion, sarcopenia is a common and serious health concern for older adults, affecting up to half of the population in some studies. It is associated with various adverse health outcomes, including falls, fractures, and disability, and can significantly reduce the quality of life. Although there have been many developments in diagnosing and treating sarcopenia, the essential method is still prevention. Raising awareness of this condition and taking steps to prevent and treat it can help older adults maintain their muscle mass, strength, and function as they age. The most important thing is to pay attention to exercise while your muscles are active and to maintain a healthy diet. May you have active days where you always smile and do not experience health problems.